Can we explain how our installers know that the cavity is full in 30 seconds? Absolutely. Well, it all starts when we actually drill the access hole, because we check all the way up and all the way down the cavity to make sure we have access. Same thing, the foreman, when he places the hose inside the cavity, he's making sure he has access all the way throughout the cavity. Another method is drilling multiple holes. Could be side by side, or upper or lower, but this way the foreman can visually see that cavity is completely full. Lastly, he can actually feel the back pressure on the hose to know that cavity is totally filled. Well, there you have it, a very quick analysis and explanation on how the crews actually know that your cavities are completely filled. But if you're ready to take the next step and you want to actually meet your local RetroFoam dealer, go to our link below to our Find a Dealer page where you can set up that meeting today. This is the Professor Foam reminding you that building is a science. That's everything. It's time.
Who, me?
Of course you. Who do you think I've been talking to this whole time?
Okay.
Well, this is yours now. You're gonna do great.
I'm not wearing this.